Becky Lynch and Carmella set to get into the action here. Ironically enough, Corey, you want to go back to the genesis of the Man. Carmella was one of the triggers.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Unleashed might and force.
This
crew won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
She sent flying into the corner.
She did her homework there.
From Becky Lynch. Kicks out.
Tried to make short work of things there.
Knee right to the jaw. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of it.
That's the way to get out of it. Nice. And set right into the corner. Exploder.
That's a no good driver.
And into the count. Strong kick out.
Close call, but not enough yet.
The pinpoint kick to the back. She's forced onto the defensive now. Ah, shot to the back.
How do you see this one unfolding, Corey?
Well, Carmella's very cagey, very crafty inside the ring. And you know what? As much as Becky Lynch likes to close up the Man,
and will this be it?
Call. That was almost lights out.
No love lost between Lynch and her opponent. Oh, nice deep arm drag. Can she keep her down? And she kicks out at two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going. From the WWE Universe.
Uh-oh,
she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Hands clasped across the face, STF is in.
This would be an amazing upset. Ken?
She won't fade, she just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
That she kicked out at all.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Carmella playing to the crowd as well she should. I mean, my God, look at her. Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
Carmella with a super kick.
Hazardous situation for Lynch.
Wow, just barely making it out.
The highest of Becky's aspirations was almost gone in the blink of an eye, but the Man refuses to surrender.
And Carmella really thought she had her there. Really was expecting a count of three. Impressive sequence of maneuvers from Carmella.
Carmella's really taking command here.
This one is headed outside, guys.
A heel hook. Locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Two. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Becky keenly sensed an opportunity to attack and took full advantage.
Is losing command in this one.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
And guys, she's dangerously close to a countout loss. Well scattered reversal there.
And that could be a first step towards Becky gaining control.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
And the rope saver there. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree.
Nice escape.
Oh, straight, she's going for it. This could be. And the rope saver there. Carmella fell right into. Here comes the man! Had it going, but just made one misstep. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Becky Lynch looking for
manhandle slam. Becky has opened up an opportunity.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Carmella is rocking above the deep waters, rising above the mess, still holding this match in her hand.
And maybe now Lynch has to revise her game plan because it wasn't enough to keep the competition down. And we just saw some serious offense. Lynch and Carmella are feeling exhaustion.
What a hard-hitting matchup we've seen so far.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Guys, can Becky do this?
This is how you make a statement. This is how you show the world that you're the man.
But she gets away.
Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, look at Becky. Manhandle slam.
Carmella's in crisis.
Come on. Two count. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
Becky Lynch was persistent, kept fighting back through every Carmella attack.
Carmella was convinced she had the match in hand, and at some point her concentration lapsed.